Hello and welcome to this LS Central video. My name is Áslaug Guðjónsdóttir and I'm a product specialist in LS Central. In this video, I'm going to show you retail items in LS Central. Let's start by opening the retail item list, where the retailer creates all the items he needs. I'm going to show you some of the setup options for retail items. So we are going to open retail item card for Bag Linda. Each and every item gets a number and a description. We can have a three level of item hierarchy for items: division, item category, and retail product group. This is very beneficial when we want to do different operations or processes for the items. This makes it possible, for example, to print a report for all items in category clothing, or to do a discount offer for all items a retail product group assess. Then we have the unit price for item and the unit price with VAT. It is possible to change the price for either of these fields and they update each other. We have the base unit to measure pieces for this item and the barcode. It is possible to register one or more barcodes per item. Barcodes in a standard system depend on the production country. That's why it's very convenient to be able to register different barcode numbers. It is as well possible to create quick numbers, like here, if we want and if we like. We can additionally group items with a special group code, and it's possible to put items in none, one, or many special groups. The purpose of special groups is similar to the other grouping. We can do different processes, print different reports depending on special groups. On the invoicing fast tab, we define the VAT product posting group for this item. This item is in standard, but here you have choices that have been set up for the system. On the POS fast tab, we have different setup options when we sell the items in the POS. For example, if we enable the scale item field, the POS will look for the quantity by reading the weight of the item on the scale. We have here the pricing option. Retailers often ask about if items can be sold with different prices depending on in which store they are sold, and the answer is yes. We have the all option, all stores with this price, and then we can add in lines for the different groups, where each group can include one or different many stores. When we put in the fashion group and we create a different price, then this item will be sold for 38 in a store belonging to the fashion group and for 37.50 in all stores. You may have noticed that we see the picture or image of item here on the retail item card. It is easy to link images with items through the image option here, and you can even have more than one image. LS Central is based on unified commerce strategy, which means that different modules as e-commerce with LS Central work seamlessly together, and all the data is created in one place in the LS Central back office and used in other platforms as needed. Talking about e-commerce. In e-commerce, you will need more description than this one line here. And then we can create a detailed description in HTML format for the item and even preview it directly here. Let's look at another item, the Linda color dress. And you will see that this item is in the same division, category, but in another retail product group. This item needs to be sold in color and sizes. So what is different here that we are using the variant framework code woman. Behind woman, we have the combination color and size. Each variant framework can define 1 to 6 different variant types. And if we look at the variants that have been created for this item based on the variant framework, we will see that there are 3 different colors, red, blue, and green, and different sizes within each color. Additionally, we can even link different images for the different colors. So we can have the red dress for the red color option, the green dress for the green color option, and so on. So let's look at the POS now, and we want to sell the Bag Linda. And if you double click on the item in the journal, We will see a detailed information for the item and the image. Here I have another POS from another store, one of the stores that belongs to the fashion group. And if we now sell the Linda bag again with the quick barcode this time, you will see it gets another price. And now I want to show you the POS in clienteling mode, where we find woman, old dresses, and we see the Linda color dress. We select it. Here we can see the detailed information about the dress. We can see the different colors of the dress, and we can sell it in green, 38, put it into the cart, close, go back to the cart, and here it is. More information about LS Central can be found in the LS Central online help. Thank you.